Sergio's pushing hard. He's just put up the fastest lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 2.0 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Gap to teammate behind is 3.0 seconds. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Pit window open, let's box this lap. Sergio is in for his stop. You're leading the pack, P1. Hamilton is behind you. Our gap behind is 2.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. 8 laps to go. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, some information on Perez. They seem to have an issue. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Hamilton behind. The gap to the car behind is 2.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:21.6. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
Victory for the team from Milton Keynes then, after a quality performance. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.